basically PayPal is available around the world. You can sign up for PayPal and start getting paid and send money to anywhere in the world using PayPal, and you do not have to worry about anything. But what if you want to expand your business, and if you are working online and want to expand your business and save money on transaction fees? And what if you are doing business in United States market, and if you are working with United States clients? So let me give you an example. In 2017, I was doing a dropshipping. Dropshipping is a e-commerce business, which is like a middleman business, e-commerce. And what I was doing is I was selling a product to a USA citizen, and I was using a India-based PayPal account, and I was like paying lots of money on transaction fees and currency conversion fees and all kinds of fees, because of there is limitation on PayPal account in India because of Indian government. So this video is going to help you, especially if you are from India, and you can also benefit from having a USA-based PayPal account if you are doing a outsourcing and working with a USA-based account, and you want to, and if you want to reinvest your money which you earn in United States, or if you want to save money on tax. So this video will help you a lot. So let me walk you through how you can get a USA-based PayPal account very easily. First thing you need is a USA-based mailing address. So you can get any random mailing address in USA. PayPal is not going to send you any physical mail on your address. So you can provide any random address. Second thing you need is a USA-based mobile phone number, and you can get this USA phone number from textnow.com. It is a free and premium service. For free, you can get a phone number, but you have to stay active to use your number. You have to install their mobile phone app in your mobile phone and use their app every week at least once to keep your number active. If not, then they will deactivate your number and release to register by someone else. So if this happens, you might lose your PayPal account. So make sure if you are doing a transaction, and if you are sure about using a USA-based PayPal account and don't have a mobile phone, not interested in installing their app, then you can upgrade their service to premium, and it will cost you around $3 per month. And third you need is a EIN number. So EIN number is employer identification number. This is the website of United States IRS government website, and here is my favorite way to apply for a EIN number through telephone. What you have to do is download a form called SS4 and fill up this form. And after that, call this number and you will speak with a agent from IRS, and they will ask you a question based on the details you have submitted on this form. You do not have to send this form to anyone, and she will ask you all the details, and you have to provide them. Make sure you use information like USA address and business name and other details same everywhere, even on PayPal account and other place, because of IRS will share this information with PayPal to verify your tax identification number. So you can get EIN number through a phone call. You do not have to wait any longer. They will provide you EIN number through phone. So this is very easy. And fourth thing you need is a bank account. So there is a Payoneer. You can get a bank account, and they will provide you by default a USA-based bank account, but the bank account will be from a First Century Bank, which is by default. But you can get a bank account from a different bank. What you have to do is contact them and their customer support team and ask them that you need a bank account from different bank other than First Century, and ask them a bank account from bank like Bank of America and other bank. So they will give you a bank account assigned with your account. It will be a second USD bank account, and you can use a second USD bank account and on PayPal. You can link with the PayPal, and if you encounter any problem when you are linking with your Payoneer bank account with PayPal, simply contact a support team and ask for help. And next thing you need is a debit card. So one of my favorite service, online service, it is a Wirex. It is a Bitcoin cryptocurrency based virtual debit card service provider. This Wirex is not available worldwide. You have to check their available country list, and if Wirex is available in your country, you can sign up for their account and you can get a virtual debit card. You might have to verify your account by sending them your ID card. You can also get a virtual debit card from your bank and your local bank, and you can use same virtual debit card in USA PayPal account. You do not need to do anything, just select USA when you are sign up for a PayPal account. Now when you have a bank account, debit card and EIN number, phone number and USA address, then there is not any other thing you need. You can use this information to sign up for PayPal account. You will have no problem with that. So I am using this technique to from 2017. One of my PayPal account is limited, and this account is 1 year old. And what happened is that they asked me for to pay tax in United States, but I didn't have anything. So I just had an EIN number, and I'm not United States citizen. So they put my account in temporary limited. So if you encounter this kind of problem, you do not have to worry about. You do not have to send them a photo ID and any SSN proof. You can still use your PayPal account to receive money and send money. You can see this what I can do with this PayPal account. I can still receive and pay using PayPal. Only thing I can do is to delete my PayPal account. So here is the screen where you have to provide a employee identification number on PayPal, and you must choose a business account on PayPal. And if they ask you social security number, just provide them any 4-digit random number. They will not ask you for a full SSN number. So guys, this is how you can get a USA based PayPal account, and you can use this PayPal account to do business in United States. You might encounter a problem with PayPal if you do transaction more than $20,000 per year. PayPal will send you an email and ask you for a tax verification that you have paid tax on this amount. So if you have if you are doing a transaction more than that amount, I think you should set up a real business in United States. You can get a Delaware LLC, which is a called offshore United States business. So you can do search on Google and this subject and find more information about that. And you should also remember that when you are using a PayPal account with this method, you do not need to use VPN and proxy address. You can use with your IP address. I have not encountered any problem with my PayPal account. Only thing they might ask you when you are do transaction is to verify your phone number, and they might send you a security code on your phone number. Always make sure your phone number is active and you are using your active email address, so you can stay updated with your PayPal account. So guys, I hope you have found this video is helpful, and I wish you success with this USA based PayPal account. Let me know if you have any question in the comment box and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.